Whitley.
Piece written on commission by, again, Tom Everett. So I would sort of like to dedicate this performance to Tom because he commissioned about 30 works for bass trombone. And for about 20 years, he was the kind of reigning star trombone soloist in America, bass trombone.
Questa è stata commissionata da Tom Everett, che è stato per moltissimi anni, per 30 anni è stato il più grande trombonista americano, e questa sonata era lui dedicata.
He's also a very close friend. We had a trio together called the Ars Antiqua Trio, which also commissioned about 20 new works for alto, tenor, and bass trombone. So this is two movements, Allegro Moderato and Presto.
La sonata è composta da due movimenti, allegro moderato e presto.
Thank you.